Right. Hello everyone, it's Tassie back once again. Okay. A few things to first things first, this is Tassie with a bit of a sore throat, and this is the Cherry Tree Hotel in Whitchurch. Actually using my new gimbal today. So hopefully we should have lots and lots of silky smooth footage. See what we expect to I know we wouldn't be able to get to have a look up there. But as you can see, actually, I've got a bit of a story to tell about this place, and as soon as I find it, I'll let you know. This place has been abandoned for a good, I think about 87, it closed down. Keep hearing loads of noise, it's a bit spooky, isn't it? Okay. I think this was a bar. I don't look this way. Blimey, that roof is if we do find some stairs, we'll have to be a bit careful. I'll say it's a bit, it is a bit spooky in here. But I actually have got a decent light for once. I think this is where I read all the beer barrels and stuff. actually was going to go around and take pictures afterwards, but I think I'm going to do it now because it's quite a big place. And I've got a gimbal in one hand, a controller in the other, my camera in the other. Blimey. The good thing is I'm not actually casting shadows this time, which is nice. I've got a bit of a croaky voice today. What's the fuck in here? What's this? It's obviously the old chiller for meat and stuff. Because I've just heard some up there. Just heard some that sort of spooked me a little bit. God, it really stinks down here. It's not safe. Not talking very much because I'm a bit freaked out, to be honest. Jesus. I keep hearing bangs, I don't know if the camera's picking it up or not. But didn't go down here, did we? Right, there are some stairs there. I'll come back there in a minute. Actually a lorry outside. His way floor is very, very rotten here. Anyway, I suppose I better get on with the story I was going to tell you. And the story goes a little bit like this. I actually came to this place when it was open. And it was mid-80s, and I'm actually trying to find the toilet, and I'm sure, I thought it was over this way. Oh, actually they're here. I've got to admit, this isn't how I remember it. But I remember coming into the toilets and I said hello to a couple of lads as I walked in. And I actually went to, it might have been this toilet, I don't know. But I said hello to them, and they seemed to take a bit of offence and sort of said, "Who are you saying hello to?" And they basically tried to kick the door in to cave my head in. And obviously, I was on my own, so I was a bit scared. There was actually a do-on in the function room. And what they did is they pretended to walk out the toilets, but actually they were still waiting inside, and I thought they might do that, so I actually waited and then tried to kick the door in again, and I gave it a good 10 minutes and I think they actually left, and I got out of there and I came into the function room, which was in here. And I had about 3-4 mates with me. And unfortunately for those lads, they actually came into this room and came over looking for me. And, well, all I'm going to say is they got quite a nasty surprise that night. But I don't think they'd be bullying anyone again. Actually, might have been here. I actually think it was in here. I've got myself a rucksack caught on the door. Yeah, because I remember that it was like sealed and you couldn't get over the top. I think it was actually in here. And yeah, very, very scary at the time. But it's actually nice to come here after all this time and just have a look around, because I remember what it actually, see, there's another toilet there, it could have been in there, I'm not sure, I think it was this one, but yeah. I'm actually trying to get this into the mode I want and it won't do it. It's really starting to annoy me. Before I come in, I'd actually got it in the right. It's basically got three modes. It's got like follow mode, which I'm in now. There we go, I'm in the right one now. Perfect. This is probably the best mode out of them all. Now, I'm not promising anything here, because I've seen the state of the roof, and it's not in a good... it's not in a good state. Oh my word. The good thing is, I think the copper thieves have been here. So I can actually see where the main beams are. And now I can actually see how rotten the main beams are. Oh man. My mum told you you don't want to be falling down there. I've got to tell you, these soot floors do not look safe. Oh. Just gonna see if I can get a few pickers. I'm going slow, but it's this is scary stuff. We're just walking on the beams, to be honest. I'm not actually walking on the floorboards as such. Great thing about this camera is because of the way I've got the light, you can do some fantastic different types of shots, do this sort of thing, which is very, very nice. I'm really hoping all of this is complete. Silky smooth. Just going to extend that a little bit. Now, this floorboard is not good. It feels solid, but you can see underneath in places it's really rotten. Chucking it down outside. The only real disadvantage to this gimbal is you can't house a waterproof mounting with it. So when it's raining, I shall be wearing it on my chest mount, and it's only for like really nice days that I will have it mounted like this, or obviously indoors. But for anyone that's interested, it's actually called a Lampart LA3D. It was pretty expensive, but I was sick of I'm sick and tired of all the really shaky shots, and this is so buttery smooth. Gotta say it's quite hard taking pictures with both hands full. I have also noticed that a lot of my video, I thought it was a door, it's just an old archive. I have noticed on a lot of my videos the running time goes on so long sometimes because I spend an eternity taking pictures, and a lot of that time is almost doubled at times just from me taking the pictures. So it's really rotten in there. I'm trying out to run a mini-mag on the way out. I mean, this is doing this, just poking it through a wall. Doing this sort of thing. Fantastic. It's a big old place, this. I do remember having a... I only came here a couple of times. And the one time, obviously, was a bit of a scary ordeal for me. But, the second time, I seem to remember it was a banging night. And, number two, so it was obviously for accommodation as well. So, obviously, had rooms that they let out. Oh, you can't see that drop down there. To be fair, I think it's a good job you can't. Obviously, that's the bathroom to the other side. Yeah, it was a bit of an old way. See if I can poke it through the hole. Jesus. See if I can get shots like this. There we go. Brilliant. Trouble is the light doesn't move with the gimbal. God, do I want to do this? Not really, if I'm honest. But I'm here. So we shall have a look. As you can see, I'm not going out onto that, not a chance. I've seen the underside, so I know how really dangerous it is. So I'll just take a picture or two, and that's your lot. Let's have a look this way. Obviously just another old bathroom. Okay, this is Tazzy having a look around the very old Cherry Tree Hotel. I'm super, super duper impressed with this camera. Should I say this I can't even think what it is, this gimbal. It's absolutely fantastic. Super duper shots. If it's stopped raining, I will as you can see, it's not raining, it's absolutely chucking it down. To be fair, the stairs, which were pretty solid. Picture of that. It's actually nice to be on terra firma. But let's just try something a little bit different. Interesting to see how that shot comes out. It looked very cool from where I was, but that's the cellar again. You can see water is just pouring into this place. I've not been very talkative on this video. It's mainly because I've got a sore throat. Also, it was actually pretty, as ever, coming into these places is by yourself is, it's always a bit, because you just don't know what's in here. You don't know if there's anyone here, what they're doing. We've got a few tinters in here. Let's get a picture of the old fag machine. Oh, I have not got enough hands. Probably put a packet of fags out of there, wouldn't you? Just been spotted. Absolutely rubbish. I'm not too bothered because I've got all the shots that I wanted to get. I've had a good look around. Right, this is Tazzy saying thanks very much for watching. We've had a look around the old Cherry Hotel at Whitchurch. Thanks very much for watching. See you next time. Bye bye. If I can find the button.